discovering magic at the age of 7, Chris Angel spent his childhood and teen years constantly practicing his craft. He performed in restaurants, schools, and at parties around Long Island, and created a